Is this the real deal or not? The Australian native. He dedicated this to Evel Knievel, the Knight of Knights.